and social businessmen. Because they can afford to pay money to advertise the people who are ripping it off.